This is the final window for weight and hydration for athletes of 161 Petchmorakot versus Tawanchai to pass. We have three athletes to test: Zhang Lipeng, Wang Shuo, and Han Sahao. They have until 12 p.m. to pass both weight and hydration. First athlete to test, Zhang Lipeng. Zero eight seven to Zhang Lipeng. He passes hydration. One 169.5 pounds. He makes weight. Next to test, Wang Shuo.
Zero five three
for Wang Shuo. He passes hydration. £138.5. He misses weight. Wang Shuo has until 12 p.m. to pass both weight and hydration, or a catch weight will be negotiated. Next to Tess, Han Zahao.
What's
203?
203. Hansa Hao passes hydration. Okay. £153.75 misses weight. Hunter Howe has until 12 p.m. to pass both weight and hydration, or a catch weight can be negotiated. take off slippers.
Thank you.
Ferrari Fairtex has agreed to take the fight against Hansa Hao now at featherweight. Ferrari must weigh in one more time and give a sample and be within the featherweight weight limit. Or be within the featherweight weight class.
Three
for Ferrari Fairtex. Passes hydration. £151 makes weight. Hansa Hao will be fined 30% of his fight purse, and that will go to his opponent, Ferrari Fairtex, for taking the fight now at featherweight. This concludes the weight and hydration for 1-161 Petchmorakot versus Tawanchai. All athletes have passed hydration. Wang Shuo will not be attempting to make the weight.